I've been accepted, my line has been perfected. Your life has been rejected, excellent connections. We in the lava street, Las Vegas high MCs. Looking out your window, don't call the police. I'm flipping acrobatically, I'm angry about your beliefs and automatically destroy your rhapsody. I see your business flexing, interjection was a section of depression, infections. Fall is victory, viciously my 16. Will destroy your whole CD before you hit streets. I can see you nervous while your fingers shaking. I can break you into pieces, but your whole family embrace this. Action speaks louder than words. Open up his cage, free like a bird. I'm dissing your verse, and your whole CDs is so foul. Your beats are so wax, you need to reach out.
A Carlsbad teenager convicted of killing another teen has been sentenced to 60 years in prison. 17-year-old John Gamble was found guilty in September for first-degree murder and other charges in connection with the death of 15-year-old Joseph Garcia. Garcia's beaten and burned body was found on a dirt road in October 2008. Investigators believe Gamble turned on his friend after police questioned Garcia about a computer they believe the teen had stolen.
What you think about my pieces? Bombing up the walls, catching sick bites while you think we're leaving. The sirens, the 5-0 is creeping. Backpack full of paint, I don't really need this. I ain't the type to fuck around and go to jail. I've been there, done that, I stay away from cells. You suckers need to learn, bombing book with prismas. Everything I do is influenced with charisma. You like to follow? I'm the one that leads the steps. You like to battle? I guess killing you is next. My foul language confuses you, I speak Spanglish. Word of vice closest to the ancients. I'm never sober, believe it. I'm either Emma Patrick and Bruce, and my boys chiefin'. That herb that keeps me sane, that rust that killed your brain, that razor blade that slits his veins.
A teenager has been charged in relation to the murder of Orange Walk businessman Rodolfo Ferreira. 19-year-old Leonardo Ayuso was charged with abandonment to commit murder. 37-year-old Ferreira was shot and killed in front of his home on Oleander Street on Saturday night. He was exiting his car when two male persons approached him and opened fire toward his direction. A teenager was shot as many as 12 times. Police also have three other persons detained in connection to the incident. The has been shot and is suspected that charges will be brought against those persons as well.
Saturday night, he was exiting his car when
he was shot as many as 12 times. Murder.